family out too. I'm doing it. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Tires. Three big engine horses. You pull. 17s. 18s. Looking for the gold wrench. They must have hit them pretty good because I ain't finding none. This how we do it. And you pull it. Ah, the junkyard dog himself has found not one, not two, but three wrenches, man. So I need me three shirts. I don't want to hear it, man. I'm a junkyard dog. It don't get no better than that. I might find one more on my way out the door. But you pull our pies, man. Rosemount, Minnesota. It's the place to be. I ain't tripping. If you ain't here, you slipping. Check it out. Mind if I film y'all for a couple seconds? I'm doing a documentary about you pull.
Yeah, that's fine.
Look at that. You got women out here wrenching, and you guys too lazy to get out here.
Hmm. Chance in hell.
That's crazy.
That's how you push your car.
Yep. What you taking? Coil support?
No. I'm taking all of this.
Wow.
So you gotta go and remove this stupid thing, which absolutely is the dumbest setting up ever.
Okay, at least you know when we get to the house what we gotta do in my truck.
Oh, this for your truck?
Yeah.
You should be out there bolting it up. I'm bolting.
She has that part. I just took off what I needed.
All right. Yeah, I'm gonna give y'all this just for being so nice to me.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, buddy. You know the boy had to get one. You know he had to get one. What a plan.